John Gill's Exposition of the Bible. Text. But thou shalt go unto my country, and to my kindred, and take a wife unto my son Isaac. Genesis 24:4. Commentary. But thou shalt go unto my country. Not Canaan, which though is by promise, yet not in possession, but Mesopotamia, as appears from Genesis 24:10, which taken largely included the Chaldea, see Acts 7:2, the country where Abraham was born, and from whence he came. And to my kindred. The family of Nahor his brother, which now dwelt at Haran in Mesopotamia, called the city of Nahor, Genesis 24:10, see Genesis 29:4-5, of the increase of whose family Abraham had heard a few years ago, Genesis 22:20-24. And take a wife to my son Isaac. From among them, who though they were not clear of superstition and idolatry, yet they worshipped the true God with their idols, and a woman taken out of such a family, and removed at a distance from it, it might be reasonably concluded would be brought off of those things, and adhere to the pure and undefiled religion, and the rather this family was chosen, not only because related to Abraham, but because it had sprung from Shem, who was blessed of God, and whose God the Lord was, nearness of kin was no objection and hindrance to such a marriage, the laws relating to marriage not being given till the time of Moses.